Tom Lawrence, I need to show these papers to Bishop. Maybe he knows this guy.
Tom Lawrence. I know him, but not very well. Tom was a chemist and he worked in the university. In the Order, he studied artifacts, performing chemical analysis on various items. He was always calm, smiling, and not very talkative. I don't know what happened to him. You've seen a ghost for the first time. But more terrible things have happened here. As for the ghost, it's pretty simple. We have to find what binds him to this world and find out why he's been kidnapping the mafia bosses. Once we've figured this out, I think we'll be able to discover the link with the missing children. We can't speak with the ghost, but perhaps you'll be able to find something in his office.